Our plane has just arrived with the second batch of equipment. We will discharge the airplane at the moment and then continue to bring everything to the location on site. There everything will be prepared and installed for the discharge of the operation. Our main priorities will be preventing and minimizing the pollution and of course the safety of our personnel. Everything will be depending on the weather conditions and the conditions of the vessel. The timeline will be dictated by the weather and so on. Yes.